Zombie Apocalypse.
Hey YouTube, today to Step On It Gaming, and I'm bringing a Rust update video number 3. So I'm going to be showing you all the new things in Rust. So let's get right into this video. So this one says you have died, and this is basically all the information about your death, and it will be coming soon. So be sure to check out that. Okay, so let's respawn, and let's get right into this game. Okay, click here to wake up. Oh, okay. So the first thing you're going to notice is when you start up this game, well, the second thing actually, is going to be this, is the world is completely redesigned and they actually have different types of trees now. So before, you're gonna remember, it was just a grassland basically, and then they added different rocks, and then they added trees and bushes and stuff like that to make the world more immersed. And let's just get out into the inventory. So we're gonna be talking about the inventory today. Is it normal? You know, everything's basically the same, but what they did add is this. They have a bucket helmet. It really doesn't describe what the use is, but that's new. And they also have this, a coffee can helmet. That's they don't explain the use for that. But this is the weirdest thing, I think it gives away something, is the hazmat suits. I feel like it has something to do with the game in the future. Maybe it has something to do with the radiation, or something in the future that like will you'll need that to complete something or do something. And the redesigned weapons, they look awesome. So let's get right into them. So they have the Uka pistol, I hope I'm pronouncing that right. So that is basically the hand cannon, and they have the same revolver. The bolt action rifle looks a tiny bit different. The water pipe shotgun, not the pipe shotgun. And then they have a Thompson instead of the M4 and the SMG, which I kind of agree with them getting rid of those two weapons, because really, if you're kind of stranded, I don't know how likely it is to get an airdrop every once in a while. So I like how they did it, gave it a more survival feel to it. You know, they made the guns all beat up, and I really like what they're doing with this game. You know, they're not just abandoning this game, they're actually updating and they're putting a ton of effort into it. So I love what they're doing to this game, and it's going to be a awesome game when it comes out, you know. And they also have the movement. As you can see, when you're walking, you sway, which was not in that before. So they're trying to just give this game a whole different feel. And you just, like, when you look at this level, you notice like the level of detail and like time and effort they put into this game. And like, if you look at my previous video and then you look at this video, you're going to notice that big of a difference that they put, you know, into this game. And you could see how the landscape looks, and I just love this game. You know, they're doing a great job. I can't wait to keep doing more of these update videos, and I hope you guys definitely stay tuned for the rest of these update videos, because there'll be plenty more stuff coming. This was a very short episode, I'm sorry guys, because there was not that much added in the last week. But when there is more stuff added up, be sure to check out Rust episode number 4. I'll be posting that very shortly when there is a whole bunch of new stuff added. And just look at this water, it looks amazing. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for all the support towards my episode 2. And I appreciate everything.